Hello, hi, and welcome students to your own channel Education for You. In our ongoing series of Cloze test, we are presenting you one more practice set of Cloze test only, which has already been asked in one of the competitive examination. In this particular video, the length of the passage is moderate and 5 blanks are given, and each blank has 4 options. So let's start. Let's start with the reading of your passage first. One's mental attitude plays a very dash role in one's life, and one's attitude must be healthy, active, and reasonably dash. One must begin with the day with a happy, energetic, and dash resolution, with a dash firm dash in God's moral order and divine justice. This attitude will change the entire complexion of life and make one more active, assertive, and successful. If I'll get the gist from this particular passage, one is still talking about the mental attitude oneself should possess while preparing for a day, or we should have positiveness, positivity in our actions as well. Okay, I think this is a central idea of this passage which is coming out from this. Let's start with the very first option which is given here. One's mental attitude. Here is your option. One's mental attitude plays a very dash role. Options are negligible, disgusting, important, and mere. All these three are not suiting your context of the passage. Let's forget about the grammar. If I'll say the tone of the passage, these three ones are not going to fill it properly, because one's mental attitude, does that is negligible, disgusting, or mere one? Not at all. It's important. So one's mental attitude plays a very important role. So I'll substitute in the very first blank, important here. Your option C. Let's move to the next slide. We have filled this part. One's mental attitude plays a very important role in one's life. And dash one's attitude must be healthy, active, and reasonably dash. Options are at one's life and others, dreams, attitude, career. Of course, life and career of one person is connected, and those things are connected to your mental attitude. How my mental attitude is going to affect others, or dreams, or attitude? No, these three are not making any sense here. So our correct option is career. That one's mental attitude plays a very important role in one's life and career. So I'm writing over it is career. Okay, moving to the third slide for the third question. Here we have substituted that important in the first one slide. Next is career. One's attitude must be healthy, active, and reasonably dash. Third one, reasonably optimistic, pessimistic, balanced, challenging. If you remember, I have mentioned the central idea of our passage is being optimistic, being positive regarding your attitude towards your life and career. So pessimistic, no, we are not talking about any balanced situation. Here the total reflection of this passage is toward positivity, so we are not talking about any balanced condition, or we are not talking about any challenging environment. So we are left over with just one, your optimistic. Okay, so I'm writing here reasonably optimistic. Okay, moving to the fourth slide for the next question. Here we go. Here we have substituted one's mental attitude plays a very important role Then life and career. Then we have talked about positively, and here I'm writing reasonably optimistic. Till here we have completed. Now the next line. One must begin the day with a happy, energetic and dash resolution, with a firm dash in God's moral order and divine justice. Energetic and dash resolution. Mere resolution, large resolution, hopeful resolution or significant resolution. Which word suits here contextually, grammatically correct? We have to find that one. Okay, so day with a happy, energetic and dash resolution. Here mere can't be your correct answer. Large resolution, this is contextually irrelevant here. Significant resolution, no. Here we are talking about, in the next stanza you can say that we are talking about hopefulness, we are talking about being optimistic, being positive. So we are having some hopes in our mind towards our mental attitude, towards our life or career. So we are left over with your option like hopeful resolution. Okay, hopeful resolution with a firm dash in God's moral order. For this we have to change the slide to get the fifth questions options, and here we go. So till here the first one is important, second one is career, third one is reasonably optimistic, fourth one is energetic and hopeful resolution, where with a firm dash in God's moral order and divine justice, this attitude will change the entire complexion of life and make one more active, assertive and successful. Options for this: firm resolution, not at all. Decision in God's, how we are going to take decision in God's moral order? No. Faith, yes. And idea is also not a good option for this plan. So we should have faith in God's moral order and divine justice. We can't have any idea, decision or resolution. So I'm substituting here firm faith. Okay, so that's all about today's Cloze test. This is different from the earlier ones we have practiced till now. Till then, stay happy, stay connected with us and keep practicing.